Today we're going to figure out what sounds better, a cassette tape or a CD. People who are really into music, like myself and a lot of other people, really, really like it. You want to have a little bit more of a experience it more outside of your car or outside of your iPod, would probably listen to vinyl. You know, you can still listen to CDs and stuff, and that's cool. I mean, I do. I don't listen to vinyl every day. But it's a way of experiencing the music a little bit more. A little bit more texture. That's how music should be listened to, in my opinion. I still love CDs, and I actually do love cassettes, believe it or not. I don't buy them anymore. I think I bought this when I was going through an eBay phase. My mom would have a lot of them too. So I grew up listening to like Jackson 5, The Beach Boys on cassette. And then what ended up happening, I brought this stereo into my room where I work, and what I decided to do was to bring in a stereo as well and a whole bunch of CDs. I have tons, but mostly ones where the guitar was just had a little bit more emphasis to it. Bringing a whole bunch of CDs, so if I have a guitar student who's learning like a Jimi Hendrix song or they're getting into rock and roll, it's like, oh, you've never heard The Who before, or you've never heard Hendrix or somebody, or Stevie Ray Vaughan, and then I'd have the CD right there, and I could just like put it in, and we could play and jam to it. What ended up happening is I realized that I had a bunch of cassettes too, so I brought them in. Over the past month, I was in Los Angeles for a week. I ended up having to do some makeup lessons. I came up with an idea. I'm gonna ask these students, what would sound better? Like, I'd play the CD, and then I'd play the cassette, and I'd have them listen, and I would say, really be attentive. What sounds different to you? What is the difference? I ended up asking probably 9 or 10 people, ages from 10 to 18, and maybe a little bit older. And I said, really listen to the music, try to get into it. And I had them listen to a little bit of each, and then I ended up going back and forth. So it was like CD, cassette, and then back to the CD from where it left off to the cassette. They ended up getting a chunk of each song back and forth so they can really digest it. I'm not gonna tell you the results right now, but we're gonna try to let you find out for yourself. Please keep in mind too, that YouTube does compress audio. So it's a little bit different at doing it right here versus going through the filter of YouTube and through the filter of the recording device that we are using. So we're gonna do the best that we can, and let's have a little bit of fun with this experiment. Just sit back. Preferably if you have a set of headphones, you know, try doing that. That's what we maybe recommend. Try to be attentive. You know, how do the drums sound on the CD compared to the cassette? How does the guitar solo sound on the CD versus the cassette? How do the vocals sound? So listen on some nice speakers if you can. Computer speakers will work, or some headphones. A cell phone speaker probably won't work. Just listen into it, and then together we can kind of figure this out.
Hey, mama said the way you move gonna make you sweat, gonna make you groove. Oh, starting something. I said you wanna be starting something.
Think it's the cassette tape or the CD? Personally, just based on me listening to it right now in front of me with like authentic volume, it's not going through the filter of YouTube and how they compress audio, I personally like the cassette. I feel like I can really experience it a little bit more. It sounds warmer. It has a little bit more texture to it. I can hear the individual instruments a little bit better. There's just a little bit more to it. But obviously, I mean, I'm gonna probably listen to a CD over a cassette anyway. One, there isn't a cassette player in your car anymore. If you wanna listen to, like, if your favorite song is in the middle of the cassette, you have to, like, fast forward it or rewind it, depending on where you're at, and, like, approximate it. And then hopefully when you press play, it's the beginning of the song. Most of the time it isn't. Usually it's, like, in the middle of the song that you like. So it's inconvenient. It makes more sense to listen to a CD or an MP3 player. If we were to talk just about the audio quality itself, if I wanted to sit down and I had some cassettes around, I would play them just because to me there is a difference. There's a little bit more something there. That's what I think. Of the students that I asked, like I said, it was like the youngest kid was probably 10. The oldest person was maybe 19 or 20. I asked about 9 or 10 students. I can't really remember. I would say 9 students I asked. 8 of the students said the cassette. Like I said, I played the CD first, then the cassette. Played the CD again, then the cassette. And then I did all 4 of these, all 4 of these records that we listened to. 8 out of the 9 students preferred the cassette tape for sure. According to that recent study where they said the younger generation prefers the sound of an MP3 over analog. And it kind of broke my heart a little bit. But this sort of gave me faith in the quote-unquote younger generation who are accustomed, obviously, to listening to with their headphones and their iPod or whatever kids listen to now. Back in the day, our parents were listening to vinyl. So vinyl, to me, is the premier source of music as an experience. Sitting back and just listening to your record player. You're not listening to music while you do your homework. You're not listening to music while you are surfing the internet. It's not in the background. It's what you're experiencing at that time. 8 out of 9 students preferred the cassette over the CD. This doesn't mean they're gonna go home and buy a bunch of cassettes now. It was just, I was curious, why don't I ask people and see. The 9th student said, I don't really know what sounds better, but I can say that they at least sound different. Maybe other people would think that too. It sounds different, there's a different quality, but I think that there is an in-between. A cassette won't sound as good as a vinyl, but how would a cassette be compared to a CD? I would consider a cassette tape obsolete. Like I said, I don't go out buying them anymore. As far as the reason why a cassette might sound better than a CD, it's probably because when a lot of these cassettes were recorded, I think the most recent one is from 1994. If you ever see old footage of a band like Elton John or any of these people that record while they're in the studio, say like in the 70s, or the Rolling Stones, you'll see that there's also like a big tape machine in the studio. The music is recorded onto a tape. So this is still a tape. It's not going, the audio isn't going through a computer and being compressed. A lot of these albums were recorded using analog equipment. So it's gonna sound better on analog because it's more preserved that way. So Thriller, for example, was recorded on analog. And what ended up happening, for it to get on a CD, it has to be put through a computer. It ends up being compressed. It ends up being digitized. And it's not saying that the song isn't any better than it is on the CD or the vinyl. It still sounds good. What ends up happening is that there's a degradation of the audio quality. However little it is, it ends up making a difference. Just like you would prefer the sound of a vinyl compared to a CD, the vinyl is the original source for the audio. Not saying it doesn't still sound good on a CD, but there's nothing more pure than a needle reading the grooves versus the original analog recording getting put through a computer and then compressed and digitized, and the song still sounds good and a lot of it's there. But I think with the vinyl and sometimes with the cassette possibly, it can just give you just a little something extra. Whenever audio is converted from analog to digital or digital to analog, there's compression involved, which can degrade the quality of the audio itself. We hope this video didn't waste your time. Hopefully you maybe have found a difference between the cassette tape and the CD. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more content like this, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel. Take it easy.